Hello everybody, welcome back. Sawasdee krap. So as you see here, the lighting is a little bit different, right? That's because the clip I made in the morning, I kind of deleted it by accident. So here we are, making it again. But hopefully it won't take 20 minutes like last time. Okay, but first of all, I made a mistake here. I spelled Bupay Saniwad wrong. Okay. This should be right here. Should be Sada'a. Sada'a. Okay. So, I hope everyone's having a great day. It's a great day to be learning some Thai, right? Okay. Bupay Saniwad. Okay, cool. Alright, let's do this. Okay. So, and that didn't work. I'm gonna edit this part out. Alright, why was it English? Okay. Okay, let's get started. Let's see how long this takes. Okay, here we go. This is technically my second time, but here we go. Okay. So the dot dao to kon Hawkeye non-nu, sada'i, my toe, can you see my eyes going down, right? That's not a good thing, necessarily. But, okay. If you press space, it skips. So, don't do that. Don't press space. Okay. Ta-da! Ta-dung! Ta-dung! Okay. Ta-da-ta-dung! Ta-da-ta-dung! Sada. I think. Yeah, Sada. Okay. Nai. Non-nu. This is fa-fa-fa. It's on bottom right pinky, okay? It took me forever last time to find. I think it's been like a whole minute. Cool. Alright, Nordic. My Hanagat. My egg. Ngongu. Sada air. Sada air. Chao sir. Ngongu. Zhao Jan. Zhao Jan is up there. Okay. Zhao Jan, my Hanagat. Nonu. ทหารเรือกระดันอ่างไม่หันอากาศนอนหนูซอเสือนอเด็กสระไอ it's like two sada I my something and I my something else my something I forgot how to say it I learned it in Chiang Mai oh I was actually going to Chiang Rai I was going on a trip to Chiang Rai, with my buddy from America, who came with me. He's also Thai American, but unfortunately, he can't really speak Thai. Although, coming to Thailand, his ancestral homeland, I guess you could say, has really inspired him, and now he's interested in learning Thai. It's quite interesting indeed. His last name is actually Nat, which I guess means, I don't know, no, my toe. Okay, God guy, my God. Yes, trying to go into alpha state, you know what I mean, jelly bean. So which means from Songkla, not Songkla means from Songkla in, I don't know, some language, older language maybe, written language, I'm not exactly sure. Mr. Stuart J. Raj would know. I've gotten to know Stuart J. Raj these past couple weeks. I'm in his Minecraft program, and it has really changed the way I viewed, honestly, viewed life. I think the way I view life has never been this way before. And I don't know, I'm just gonna say this, but like in the past, you know, I never really cared about money that much. I'm not saying that like money is the most important thing in the world, but what I'm trying to say is that never once had I thought about making money. Okay, I'm not saying he converted me to worshiping money, which is something what's his name? The guy who wrote Sapiens. Yeah, everyone knows him, right? Yeah, the guy who wrote Sapiens, he's, the guy who wrote Sapiens, he also wrote two other books, Homo Deus, Deus, I don't know how to say it, Deus, okay, Saddam. He also talked about how in this day and age, our religion is basically money. About how people, they not necessarily worship money, but more like how people in the past did things for religion, now we do things for money. I can see that. That's a really good book, by the way. Talked about how in the future humanity is facing three big problems. One is threat of nuclear war, the other the advancement of technology, which, you know, could lead to artificial intelligence. That kind of thing, displacing human jobs. Sorry, maybe I should stop talking. Human jobs, and then lastly, about something else. Okay, I'm gonna focus. Let's focus on this. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna talk about other stuff later. Okay, Nordic, my hand, God, my toe. What? Oh my god, press space again. Ah, man. That's not good. You stop pressing space. I'm pressing space because in the English ones, you have to press space to go to the next word. But in Thai, you know, mostly the words are just, yeah, like, bunched together like this. Yeah, it reminds me of how Stuart J. Raj, like, convinced, you know, before I met him and everything, but I was watching YouTube videos. I even though I'm Thai, even though I speak Thai as a heritage language, I was one of those people who really believed that Thai was had like a super complicated system of writing, and it's like impossible to learn. And honestly, I didn't want to learn it at first, but after watching his videos, it really makes sense why this system of writing and everything, what Thai is, it fits like a glove, basically. And I'm not gonna get demonetized for that. I don't think get monetized. Who am I making these videos for? I have no idea. Mostly making it for my kids. If I were my kid, would I watch my dad's video from years ago? Or like, are my YouTube videos really still gonna be on YouTube by the time I have kids? Honestly, I have no idea. But you know, it's fun making these, and it's also encouraging me to practice my Thai. And maybe encourage some other Thai Americans to, you know, not forget where they came from. To be honest, living in Thailand made me realize I don't think I want to live in Thailand. Oh my god, mama, okay. I don't know. What am I saying? When I first got here, I was like, oh yeah, I want to live in Thailand. This is great. But then, after, after a while, I just realized, like, oh man, I'm just happy wherever I am, as long as I have all my basic, my personal basic needs satisfied. Now, what are my personal basic needs, you may ask? Well, you probably didn't ask that, since no one's gonna watch this. Who's gonna watch a random guy? Oh my god. A random guy talking to himself for what? It's probably gonna take 20 minutes to do this. Done. Okay. Well, my dad. So my personal basic needs for me to be happy, okay, other than like, you know, the basic needs of humans, like food and all that. This is sort of okay, then mama, so my personal basic needs really is simple. I don't need to be in some fancy place. I just want to be in a place that doesn't have mosquitoes, not too many bugs. Then,
Okay.
Yeah. Perfect. I'm on a roll. Don't stop me now. And I got like my egg. Well, yeah. I need a place that doesn't have English. I want to be in an environment where I don't have to speak English. So I foster my language skills. That will make me happy. Secondly, I need a place where I can exercise outdoors. Where I am right now, I am not happy. I'm not satisfied. I'm trapped in my... Okay. One complaint. I'm in Sumapakan, okay? Sumapakan is like south of Bangkok. Barely. I'm still like, I'm basically in Bangkok, okay? Kurung Tae. Okay. Okay. But I really don't like this area because it smells like trash, literally. And when I mentioned that to my Thai friend, they're like, yeah, that's a stereotype. So that must be true. So, what? I'm going. Okay. Yeah, so I don't like it here. Don't like it here at all. Two, secondly, oh my god. Sumapakan has freaking dogs everywhere. Sung, right? That means therefore. Sung. Sorry, it's that falling tongue. Sung. Oh my god, I skipped a bunch of stuff. Okay, whoops. Bad habit. Bad habits die hard, said my old student from Taiwan. Yes, so there are dogs, just stray dogs out here, and when you run, like, I want to go for a run, okay? I want to exercise. I haven't exercised for like, I think almost 2 months. I know I can exercise inside my house, but like, I know it's an excuse, but it's just, I want to go outside and run. And maybe it's an excuse too, but the dogs, they will chase you. They'll run after you. Then they're gonna bite you. And I don't want to get bitten, okay? What is this? Oh, my bad. Okay. I'm tired of talking. So, what's going on? So, the 8. Oh, so fast! Let's go, Totahan! Oh, I messed up! What? Oh my god, I messed up. I was doing so well, that was really good. Oh, it's coming faster now. It's coming faster. It's so fast. It's too fast. It's too fast. Yes. Feels good. Also very good. We had a chant in marching band. It was like, I feel good, also very good. Double, triple. Yeah. Marching band was a good time. Boom, let's go. Oh god. Okay, this game long. Pause on power. Yeah, so Minecraft. Yeah. Or should I try to get through it faster? Okay, I'm gonna try to get through this. Mamu. Chachang. Managai. Mamu. Lolling again, lolling. Oh, whoa, lolling, bro. Not cockhorn and. What is it? Cockhorn. Oh, wait, okay. No one says that anymore. Okay, not. Oh, I have. We first. I fear cold. Also very cold. Cold, really cold, 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 cold. Yao Ying. Yao Ying, where are you? There. Let's just put this down. Okay. Cool. And make this bigger. Woohoo. Real. Oh, it's so big now. Okay, and now you can see it with me. Cool. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Yao Ying. Where is it? Yao Ying, where are you? Okay, where is here? Oh, right here. Oh, no, oh, here it is. Okay. Okay. There we go. Muhammad God. Top 10. Yeah. Bye. Bye. Call. Hi. Pa. No. Not. This is. Paw Pung. I need Paw Pan. Oh, wait. No, I need my toe first. Then Paw Pan. Paw Pan. Boop. What am I? To. Yeah. Okay, cool. Alright. Fall Pa. Fall Pa. Oh my god. Fall. No. It's. Fall Fun. Not High Class. Oh yeah, god guy. Tao. My. Possum Tao. Popang. Chao Chang. Tada a. Tao Tao. Tada e. Popang. Tada a. Orodu. Tada a. Gogai. A. Lu. A. Rao. Hai. Hang. My toe. My egg. Sorry. My egg. Gogai. My hand guy. Non mu. Tada a. Mama. Mama. My toe. My egg. It looks like a freaking toe marker. I swear. That's why I keep calling it. This one is my toe. My toe. Okay. Mama. Okay, Mama. Where are you? Stop doing that to me. I'm angry. I just want to get through this. Okay. Bye bye, my. Ooh. A. Oh, crap. A. I'm a guy. On me. What? If I just know the words, then you'll probably go faster, right? My. Hide the. Try to be my. Call rap. I haven't said call rap in so long. okay, call rap. If you make it this far to the video, I'm gonna give you $5. I'll Venmo you. Just message me. I know because. yeah, because you watched this far. Huh? Okay. Paw pung. Hello, ooh. My toe. I got the. Hey, let's go. Oh yeah, I finished the book, Six of Crows, you know? That is called, yeah, Six of Crows, I don't know why it's called Six of Crows, because, okay, where are we? Mama, because they were sick of them. They went to the ice palace in Fierda. Fierda. I don't know. I think it's like Dutch. Or no. Norse. Something. Never mind. Where are we? Okay. Okay, I gotta be able to do both and speak at the same time, right? That's a... Okay. Anyway, it was really cool. It was a great book. I loved it. I finished it really fast, too. And I went to order the next three. I already finished three of them, and I really want to know what happened, so I want to finish the series. So I bought the next three. I can't wait for everyone to be reunited together. That would be amazing. Okay. So, Josh. Oh, so, man, I got it. Dawa. Dani, I'm like, huh? Dani. Foot passat, hi, am I? Yeah, foot passat. Pomiok foot passat, hi. Lumai. Tarumai. Song called I forgot who it's by. If you know who it's by, please post in comments. It's called it's like, I think it's Potato, or I don't know. I don't think it's Potato, actually. I'm not sure. It's an old song. Yeah, I don't know many songs. Where is it? By my okay. So what I learned from Mr. Stuart J. Raj is that okay, enough of my hands. Probably watching my face now, don't you? Hello world. And up and down. So we're gonna change that. Okay. Cool. And we're gonna make small. Okay. Anyway, so yeah, Mr. Stuart J. Raj taught me that. Oh crap. Okay. Basically, like. Sorry. I'm not gonna edit it out because no one's watching this. But it's taking way too long. I'm almost done. Okay. He taught me that. What taught many was that Ball by Mai was actually an M before. Okay, it's actually an M before. An M that got Mark sick, basically, right? Ball by Mai, okay, like it just builds up and look at the ball. It makes sense because when you look at Korean, really, why do Koreans say B and M is like same when it's in the beginning of the word? And they mostly say B when it's supposed to be M in the beginning of the word. Well, that's because, I guess because of this theory. Effectively proven, okay. Let's go. Okay. I go so much faster when I don't look. It just, yeah. Kit. Really, I do. Let's go, Manica. Oh yes. Here we go. Split team. Oh fudge, dang it. Gosh. You know, my British accent is not that good. You know what I mean, Jelly Bean? Oh, we're done. Alright. Okay, I have 5 words per minute. A little accuracy. I skip them. But all right, next time we'll see what happens. Okay, if you made it this far, I don't know why. I don't know why you did that. But hop, hop. See you next time. Bye bye.